Are you done grinding?
Today's the day. The house is coming back down to the basement. That is, the walls are finished now. Windows. And see the gap? It's gonna sit on that. Oh, that's a different one. Do you have the big one?
No.
I was waiting for Dave to come with the big thing.
Dave will come when it's all done.
To inspect. So where am I gonna see the movement here?
Hang on, we gotta check something. I'm letting the back side down first.
Okay.
Oh, there's hammers. All right, you good now?
Yep.
Okay, we're good.
Are you not cold, Paul? It's chilly. Oh wow, it's almost all the way down. Permanent beams are gonna come. They're over there. We'll get that in a bit. Supervising today the work?
Absolutely.
The house coming down?
I'm doing the damn thing.
Yeah, you're taking the day off today, right?
Uh-huh.
You took time off your own company.
That's right. Because this is exciting.
It is?
The boss said I could.
Yeah. Oh. They need to bring the front down.
Remember that foam was sitting on?
Lined her up good though with the siding.
Does that support the floor because it's joist?
They're
joist.
They're not.
Connected there?
They're not.
So I guess in the end, we'll jack up the new beams and then slide the shims in.